Hey guys, what is up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and today we're going to be playing Dragon's Dogma since I can't get Amicia to work. For some reason, it keeps crashing each time I try and get into it, so we're going to be doing this series instead. Now, I played Dragon's Dogma on Xbox 360 like a long time ago, so I actually wanted to do gameplay of that and make my channel based on that, but I'm just going to do a series for now and see how everybody enjoys it. And see if everybody can get into it, because it's sort of like a Monster Hunter style game, but it's like an open world style Monster Hunter where you start doing quests, craft gear, upgrade gear, find gear. It's all pretty much like that. I really enjoy this game. I hope you guys do too. If you guys enjoy it, do hit the like button and I'll do more of it. So without further ado, let's get into it. Let's start a new game. Get rid of that old game. I don't mind that at all. Your previous game will be saved. Well, nope. Erased, I mean. Difficulty, I played a little, so I'll go normal for now. Normal is actually pretty standard difficulty. Easy just makes it a lot more smoother. I do have mods going to make the journey just a little bit easier. It's sort of that mod that says non-game breaking fixes. I'm pretty sure you guys can find it on Nexus. Have you a light source? Nexus mod manager and all that. Oh. Is just beyond. We should hurry. So as you guys can see, I'm not losing any stamina. I only lose stamina if I'm in actual battle, climbing on monsters and. Hold on. If I'm fighting monsters and using skills, then I use. My stamina. That's what this mod basically helps me for. Alright. Bye bye, dragon. And the whole pawn system is actually pretty fun, too. Even though your pawns aren't really intelligent, they're like basic Skyrim characters.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guidance, Arisen. The dragon for certain.
Yes, follow me to death, because that's what we're going to get a lot of in this series. Is our battle in against the world's evil? I'll take care of the weak. A weakling is a weakling. Gotta get these goblins, bro. Haha! Have at thee. Oh, okay. I'll kill him. Oh god, he went flying. You've been shanked, bro. I'm out. Alright. So that buff is just gonna chase her around. Okay, the buff went into the wall and disappeared. So I guess she won't be getting that. Now, I'm not going to say any spoilers or anything, I'm just going to let it happen. Because I barely remember a lot of things from this. Any loot around here? No? Hello there. Arisen, you've come. I fear our defeat is plain to see. We thought to inundate the worm with sheer numbers, a sea of blades. 'Twas a fool's hope. Our sea runs dry, and the Duke's army is lost in the gambit. Arisen, I beg you, sir, grant vengeance to those who've fallen. I shall. I will give it gladly. Why, thank you. Hey, don't be rushing me. I'm just taking my time, bro. Poor bodies.
The worm must be made. A flying beast, Arisen! My fire is yours.
Ah, that combo. I really hate the whole screen vision. It's really annoying.
Goblin is a formidable foe.
But sometimes it can be useful, sometimes it can't be. Sometimes it can just interrupt a lot of things. Hey guys, I'm just gonna come down here with this barrel. Yeah, don't mind it. Yay! Confetti! Can I get a buff here? Please? Thank you! Come on. Oh my god, I hate snow harpies. Hiya!
It's within striking range.
Hiya! No more of them, are we? Okay, there's a ton of them over there.
Snow harpy.
Come over here.
Their screams kill them much life.
Come on. Oh god, I couldn't get it. What? Oh god. Poke it. Poke it to death. This is pretty much just the start of the game. Just teaching you how to play the game.
Arisen, this way, sir.
Heal me.
The worm awaits beyond.
We're gonna play for 30 minutes.
I should be proud to guide you.
Just to give you guys enough time to see if you guys will enjoy the series. Just give you guys enough time for that.
Feel it, fear of beasts all around.
Stay ever ready as we advance.
But with you, sir, we have a chance.
Arisen,
this is mine. Don't touch it.
Suffer the worm to work any further atrocities.
Puns like to steal items off the ground.
Just plain truth. Beyond that grand door, the dragon makes its roost.
As in his nest? Let's go see it. Now he's gonna eat your face. He was like, oh, that's so delicious. Oh, nom nom. Oh dear god. Gotta avoid that tail. Now the tail is probably the first thing you want to get rid of. Just because it sprays poison. Now I want to kill the goat because the magic is annoying. How can you not obey? Give me fire! Thank you! She's gonna roar. I can just see it coming. I knew it! I'm good. Because that roar is actually pretty annoying. God damn it, I couldn't grab it! Haha! How you like this, Chimera? I'm up in your face. I did it! I did it!
Now choose, flee, or step forth. Take hold of what lies beyond. Claim mastery over the Eternal Ring.
The funny thing is that people think Dragon Dogma is actually a new game, but it's been out since like 2012, I believe. Because I played this game like long ago. I still have the CD too, and the case. It was like a long time ago. They just now putting it on PC. Thank God that they actually did, because now mods can get to it. Now there's only a few mods around, like standard mods to fix like the whole skill crappy leveling and all that. I always love this part, so I'm just gonna shut up and let you guys be amazed. That's always beautiful, man. It's always so gorgeous. But enough of me just going on about that, but let's get to it. Now, this is Dark Arisen, the actual full version. At first, the full version wasn't released. They pretty much released, They pretty much released, like, Dragon's Dogma. Then there was a DLC called Dragon Dogma Dark Arisen, which was not with the original game, but now it is. So it pretty much changed from Dragon Dogma to the game actually being called Dragon Dogma Dark Arisen now. So the old Dragon Dogma does not exist. It is now permanently the original version, because they gave everybody Dark Arisen for free if you still have Dragon's Dogma right now and still have not updated it or anything. They gave it to everybody for free, so that's a good thing. Can I go down, please? Confirmed. Can I go down, please? Please? Just what I just confirmed, right? Oh, I had to push enter. Duh. How did you not know that, Wolf? You should know that. Let's see. What name shall we pick? Oh, I'm not gonna find any name of mine, but here, but I'm gonna find something. Is that Yoshi? I'm gonna avoid it because I will pick it. There's probably cooler names around. Character customization is actually pretty good. Now, I know some people are modding it to have better faces and all that. Hopefully they mod in something to make the pawn smarter, because they're decent. Let's say that. They're decent. Ah, come on. No good names, bruh. What about the C's? Camelot? What about Lancelot? Is that there? Yep. Continue on. Alright, what build do I want? Now, your class is not permanent. That's the thing. Once you choose a class, you can go to a tavern. And you can change your class anytime. One thing you would need to change is your whole gear. Alright, I think we're good. Yeah, we're good, guys. That only took, oh god, half of our time. I'm gonna edit that out. Or speed it up, whichever one. Not really sure how long that took, but it took a while.
Have spoken, friends. The dragon's return is nigh. Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
Yeah, let's go see it. Yeah, run towards it. So now they run. Look at my glistening body, bro. Alright, here we go. Our first dragon fight. And the first battle, pretty much. Look at all those innocent people. Look at all those innocent roasted bodies. Come on. Slowly just come over here. Screw you, dragon! I don't know what the fuck you said, but I'm pretty sure it's something dragons get neutered for. And welcome to the plot of the game, guys, where we're on a quest to get our heart back from a dragon. Now he isn't. He died. End of the game, guys. Roll credits. Oh, never mind. Now he can understand the dragon.
Thank you.
What the hell? It is time for you to begin your journey as Arisen. But before you can win your heart back from the dragon, you will need to prepare. Yep, pretty much. You guys supposed to fight the dragon, win your heart back, and just, yeah, pretty much it. Alright, I'm gonna go archer because, you know, there's a lot of flying enemies in this game. Not only that, I love Mystic Archer. Mystic Archer is probably my favorite class in the game. And you guys are gonna see me run that a lot. And I'll try to level up the other classes as well as I go on. We'll have to see. Now, I do have a mod on to, like, give me extra space, because I like to pick up a lot of things. Even if they're useless, I just pick it up for some reason. That's why I got increased weight. It's a mod. It's okay. Don't judge it. Scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but his heart lies silent.
If you would face me.
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
So you want to explain my heart to me? Like, right now?
You should be abed. I wish you would not strain yourself so.
Uh-huh.
I'm worried for you, cuz.
Defeating foes and completing quests earn you experience, and each level gains raises your blah 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 blah. We all know this. It's in every last leveling game. Boop. Look at that beautiful view, guys. So gorgeous. I'm just gonna pick all that up. Yep. I just keep picking up things. But the one thing you guys will not find in a lot of games, well, probably Skyrim, maybe? I believe. It was back in Skyrim, where food rots inside of your inventory if you don't eat it. So, yeah. Gonna be discarding a lot of extra crap and buying a lot of containers for it. So, let's go. This is the first city you start in. City or village, whichever one. I was seeing if you could jump up there. Never actually tried. Nope. There is fall damage in the game and it hurts like hell, so I need to be careful. Some items can be combined for other results. I know that. I know that. There should be a chest down here. I should be able to jump on these to get it. Oh, yeah. No, please don't jump over. Wait, what's down there? Yeah, that would be the worst thing if I just fell down there, okay? Just... there we go. This is where you would find an egg, if there are any. Up here. But this also gives me an angle to jump down on this chest. Now, I don't remember everything about this game, but I do remember where most things are. Especially in the villages. Okay, I just passed a lot of crap. Don't worry about cops and polices trying to get you for stealing things. Because you can just take anything you want. You're the hero of the game. Unless you're trying to kill someone, then you can worry about cops. And being put inside of a dungeon or something. I don't think they put you inside a dungeon here, do they? I have no idea. I haven't tried it. I'll probably try that in the future. This takes a few strikes. Wow, I don't remember crates being so hard to destroy. These are actually destroyable, but... Okay, there. Jesus, wow. Guess my weapon is too low for that. Okay, can I jump back up here? Come on, there we go. So, hope you guys enjoyed the intro of the game. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Maybe I'll upload 2 episodes a game. I don't know. Depending on how you guys enjoy the series. Because, you know, this game is really fun. And I'm going to grab all this crap because, you know, it's all free. Yay, free bucket. And other stuff. Carrots that I'll have to really eat soon if I need to. But anywho, I'll see you guys next time. And welcome to Dragon's Dogma. Peace out.